Rasool-Allah Sal-Allahu said, indeed, Allah has chosen four words, SubhanAllah, Alhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar. Whoever says, SubhanAllah, 20 good deeds will be recorded for him, and 20 sins will be erased from him. And whoever says, Allahu Akbar, he will get the same rewards. And whoever says, La ilaha illallah, he will get the same rewards. And whoever says, from his heart, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin, 30 good deeds will be recorded for him, and 30 sins will be erased from him. It means, whoever will say, one time, SubhanAllah, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin, then 90 good deeds will be recorded for him, and 90 sins will be erased from him. Masnad, Ahmad, Sahih.